So anyway, then Flower said,
"Fuck off, eh? I'ma fucking slap you if you don't shut the fuck up."
Why, you, what the hell? You can just threaten people.
Says who?
Says literally everyone on the planet.
I didn't say that.
I meant everyone who's not you.
Then it's really not anyone.
That's not what
I'm more than you. Shut up.
That doesn't give you authority to-
I told you to shut up.
Seriously, Mayu, you were low-key a bitch.
I'm fucking what now?
I said, you are a bitch.
How fucking dare you, you fucking-
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's that this about? Listen, you two. I don't care who started the argument, but I meant it. Flower is trying to do her homework.
And you? What about yours?
I already finished mine.
Should Fukase have to apologize?
Shouldn't you have to apologize?
You called me a bitch, twice.
And you threatened to stab me, yet here we are.
You are being annoying.
I was telling a story about Flower.
I didn't need to hear your story.
See, this is why I called you a-
Stop it! Fukase, Mayu, please act away.
Can you help me with my gun?
Yeah, I'm coming. No, no, Vikari. I'm not in the mood.
Sorry.
So, can I tell a story now?
No.